oh, I hear you very loud and clear that the first time we did the room tour, everything was not visible very clearly. So this is why we'll do it again in the second version. So that is the door to my room. Let's go in. But before we enter the room, we have this very, very powerful doormat which says Boss Lady. Like every time before I enter, it gives me a lot of motivation, which is why I've kept it out here. And when we enter, this is the first glance that you get at the room. So this is the very, very first wall which we painted by ourselves. The white color was there in the whole room fantasy, but we added the pink and the blue in the geometric design. Then the first thing we have are these plants on the floor pattern, and these plants I got from Westside. I've also put an air pocket in this big plant so that we are playing with all the senses in this room. We've also painted the switchboards to have the symmetry with the whole geometric design. Then when we move further, the first thing I have is my little dustbin which I bought from Home Center. Now the thing that I like about this piece is that it looks more like a home decor rather than a dustbin. And then I have this big ladder which is also from Home Center. The first thing we have up here is this unicorn light. And then I have this cactus. We have this lantern which I've filled white fairy lights in. So finally I did find my fairy lights because of which the lanterns are lit up. Then I have this pink pot which had flowers in it, fairy say. So it was a ready-made thing only for ₹2.99. And in the last shelf we have our cactus which I had in the old home too from Zaful. That was an accident. So then we have these curtains that we got made because of the height of the room. Now they are a faux linen texture because real linen is very difficult to maintain. This is a very neutral color. So when I bought the curtains, I didn't think what to do in the room. That is why I went for such a beige color and it helped me to make the rest of the room colorful. Then this whole wall is a window. So that gives me a lot of light to work with, a lot of light to shoot videos in. And then the rest half of the window is a balcony. Finally, we do have a balcony in the new home. Jiska door khulne mein mujhe problem hota hai har baar. Got it. To decorate the balcony, I didn't really want to change the color because it was a rustic feel pehle se hi tha. So to add more to it, I have put these 4 fawn plants on the top and they have a little white edge which makes it look like there's snow on it. But then Mumbai mein kidhar snow, so they just have a little green edge on it. So after the white fawn thing on the pole, we have this diamond rustic shelf which we got from the exhibition. And to decorate the shelf also I used very earthy tones like cement, fruits and again marble pots. So it gives a more natural look. And the plants also are relatively much natural looking than a poor succulent like this one. I've tried to play with proportions ki chote shelf pe chota plant, then wider shelf pe wide looking things. And again on the narrower shelf we have a narrower fruit which is a pear compared to an apple. Soon enough, I'll probably have fairy lights wrapped around this as well. Now, one good spot that I have in my room is this balcony makeshift sofa. Like, I bought a floor cushion from Amazon and this cushion I had pehle se. So, many a times I just sit here with my laptop and I can edit in the cool winds. In the monsoons also, it'll be super fun. Because upar to chhat hai, toh zyada paani nahi girega. And then I have this amazing view to enjoy because the balcony ke jo walls hai, wo bhi kaaj hai. So, sab dikhta hai. Let's go in. Above this wall, which is completely glass as a window, I had this beam and I knew I wanted to use it somehow. It gives the illusion that cherry blossoms are hopping out of the wall. It gives a very calm aesthetic feeling because it looks like real flowers. And on the very left, I have the silver play button, which keeps reminding me how lucky I am to have supportive people like you. And it keeps motivating me to grow more and make more quality videos. So that is why it's right up there, but not in my face to, you know, make me feel proud about it all the time. Oh, then we have all the floor decoration that we've done. So on this side we have the green fir stool which we had in the whole home too, and on this I've put this fireplace which serves as a night lamp for me, because this sofa that we're gonna see is my bed as well. So this is a very unique night lamp that I like to have, and it takes me back to all the earthy moments which I love. Then we have this makeshift sofa cum bed, which is kind of a custom made thing because it was our idea. In the daytime I keep all the pillows right up here to give it a feel of a sofa, and in the night time I take all the pillows down and I just sleep here as a bed. This green paint was also done by us. It gives a headboard wala feel to a sofa, ki sofa pe kaise wo piche rest rehta hai, waise wo rest jaisa lagta hai. And then I have this wall flower just to add more scent to the room. What is a highlight is this purple circle with the white bicycle. Finally, you get to see this white bicycle that I've been raving about. So initially, a black color ka tha, but I spray painted it white. Then I put these sunflowers in here. We can also hang things over here. So I was thinking of putting fairy lights, but soon, we'll do that soon. So this purple circle was meant just for this bicycle. बाइसिकल के मेजरमेंट्स लेके इस सर्कल को बनाया था. Then we move on to the bathroom. Yes, we have a bathroom in this room. This is a master bedroom. So on the bathroom handle, I have my portable speaker. But because this is meant for rough use, now what I do is ki when I go in to have a shower, I take this inside so I can enjoy good music inside the bathroom. And when I want to get ready, इसको निकाल देती हूँ और बाहर लगा देती हूँ. And before we enter the bathroom, we have this bathroom mat which I got from Shein. Even in the actual picture, this was kept against a wooden flooring. So that gave me an idea ki idhar bhi acha hi lagega. Then we have a concealed switchboard in the corner right here, which leads to the switch for the bathroom. And then this is my cozy little bathroom. I've put a lot of heart into styling this. So I wanted a lot of color coordination, which is why I have a pink light on the pink shelf, a yellow on the yellow one, and a blue on the blue one. And I've put very small succulents, very small plants, because I didn't want to overdo the whole greenery. So because if these were white pots, they don't clash with the colorful shelves. Then coming closer, we have these three shelves where I have my essentials like a body wash, a body lotion, and then the baking soda for washing my hair, and the tumbler. And then I just have my shower placements here. So I know that my shower has water coming down directly, and because of this arrangement, I could put the lights in my bathroom because pani wahan tak pahunchega hi nahi, to mere lights kharab nahi hongi. Then we come to this wall where I got a custom made acrylic. Now these are two sheets of acrylic, so I can unwind this. Ye screw khol ke, I can make it loose, and then I can keep changing the pictures inside. So I could easily put my own pictures, but I decided to go with quotes. Now I've put a pink quote here because the pink shelf is right in front of it. So pink ke samne pink, then yellow ke samne yellow, blue ke samne blue. So again, that's no color coordination. To add a little more greenery, I placed this hanging four plant right here, and then iske piche bhi we got to have our air pocket. Playing with senses everywhere. Last but something I'm not very proud of is my hula hoop, which is in the bathroom. Now that's because I don't have any other place for this. So abhi ye bathroom mein pada rehta kyunki plastic hai to kharab nahi hota. And another thing you've got to see is my hand towel, which is in the shape of the slime or orange as I like to call it. This is actually a part of a weird things from Club Factory wala video. I never ever thought I would actually end up using this in my real life. This little dustbin which I've kept in the bathroom to put all the used makeup wipes or those occasional hair fall strands. There's one more interesting thing, which is this hand wash wala thing. Like, this is like those hotel wala hand wash ki you press it and then hand wash is with you. Now we'll have to wash our hands. That was my bathroom. Now we move on to the rest of the room. on the last wall of my room, I have the biggest thing in my room, which is this wardrobe. This also we had to get custom made because of the height that we wanted. And it has a whole normal compartment here. But below this, I got four drawers because it's easier to access things which are kept at the back. So I'll show you only one compartment because of organization skills. This is the only one which is decent. And I have this top compartment which is color coded. This is much emptier than the last time. You must have seen it if you got the chance to see room tour 1, because the garage sale is now done, so a lot of my clothes are with you now. So after the wardrobe, we actually have an attached dressing table. Now this much area is actually my dressing table and not my wardrobe. So this has a mirror instead of the door, and once we open it, we have my actual dressing table out here. I organized this for you this time so you can have a nice look. I have 6 shelves in my dressing table and I can fit everything from my nail polishes to my lipsticks, my eye palettes. Everything fits in here so perfectly, and that is why I love the whole size of this dressing table. Now the reason why I got a mirror instead of a door was that when I change the angle of the mirror, I get a different background every time to click my outfit of the day pictures or any pictures which I would like to take in which ways. So ye angle mein mujhe pink wall milti hai. और थोड़ा अगर मैं खींचती हूँ तो मुझे कम्प्लीटली ब्लू वॉल मिलती है. एंड इफ आई पुल इट कम्प्लीटली ओपन, देन आई गेट टू सी द होल बैकग्राउंड ऑफ द ग्रीनरी विच इज़ फ्रॉम माई विंडो. सो आई वी गेट अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस टू बी ऑनेस्ट, विच इज़ अ स्लाइट टिल्ट. The rest of the things on this wall is this super aesthetic arrangement of frames. These frames do not have a glass on them, which is why you can see a little bit of glossy light reflecting. But I picked these prints myself from Pinterest, and I used Photoshop to place these pictures next to each other. कि कौन सा photo कौन से frame में जाना चाहिए, and that way I could decide on this arrangement. One of my favorites is this earth. I really like the whole aesthetic of it. And these frames add a lot while not paying that much. One addition I had made in the very beginning was this rod. Now what I thought is ki I'll add different colored cloths on this rod, and that will give me a good backdrop to shoot against. But hua kya ki we've already painted our room so many colors, so don't need any more curtains, and that is why I spray painted the whole rod white. ताकि द वाइट मिक्सेस विद द वॉल एंड यू कैन एविडेंटली सी दैट देयर इज अ होल स्टील का रॉड ओवर हियर. And the last big thing in my room is this bottle shaped shelf, which is almost as tall as I am. I got this from a local exhibition and I was thrilled when I saw this because it has 3 wooden finished shelves. So the wooden shelves go very well with the wooden flooring in my room. The first shelf has this light box which I got from Shein, and I finally changed the battery so it's mein kaafi acche se light aa rahi hai. And then the second shelf has this DIY plant pot. I'll surely show you how I made this. This has the typical eyelash wala print, which is very common, especially on cushion covers. So I got this only for $125 from the exhibition. A good, good bargain. And the last one has one of my favorite lanterns because it has the yellow fairy lights in it. In the night, it looks even prettier. I've wrapped these colorful string lights around the bottle because it adds a good feeling, you know, especially in the night. And the last thing I want to show you in my room are the bird cages in which I've put these red hanging flowers. Now they give the illusion ki wo bird cage mein se flowers gir rahe, and they highlight how tall the room is, which is why I like adding a lot of things to the ceiling. So this was my room tour 2019. This has been the most massive change we've ever bought. When I promised you ki 2019 mein room will be different, I never thought this kind of an upgrade will be what we'll get. Thank you so much for showing so much interest and giving so much love to our room. And if you enjoyed watching this video and got any inspiration from this, then that makes me very, very happy and makes this video worthwhile. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!